changing colors, because there is also this adaptation problem in all these kind of PCIs. The longer you stimulate the brain, the more it...
Very common one is called ICA, or PCA.
Easy to locate, identify the exact location by using a navigation system, neural navigation system, that is a very easily identify the brain location during surgery. So it is not so difficult to place the electrode on the exactly expected areas.
In real time, using the neural decoding technique, such as a supported tomography, shown here. The dogs skull are much smaller than human, that it is difficult for us to implant whole devices for human. This human device is very large. But anyway, we implanted it. Shown here, we need to control the brain robotic control. Shown here. The dog's skull are much smaller than human, that it is difficult for us to implant whole devices for human. This human device is very large. But anyway, we implanted it. Shown here.